Hi, I am Madhav Saratkar from Group 10 AnyWayUp. Today I am going to show you how to use green screen on OBS Studio with the help of Chroma Key.
Let's learn about how to change background of a pre-recorded green screen video. For that you need green screen video, pre-recorded green screen video and a background screen. First you need to create a scene. Go to Media Source. For this you need to click on Sources. Or right click on this area, click on add, click on media source, give it name, click on OK. After this media source window appear, browse, select a pre-recorded video, click on open, check loop and click OK. Now I required another one screen. That is background screen. Click on image, then give the name if you require, or click on OK. Let browse the image. I select the image from the window, select this, click on open and click on OK. Right click on the image, click on transform, click on fit to screen, transform, click on fit to screen or stretch to screen. Now you can toggle between this image and media source. Now I double click on this media source, right click on the media source, click on the filter options to give the chroma effect, click on filters. Filters for media source window appears on your screen. Right click on filters, click add, click chroma key. Give the filter name, click on OK. You can change the settings here. So OBS automatically takes the settings for your green screen video. If you want to wish, you can change the setting of opacity or contrast or brightness or gamma or similarity or smoothness and click on apply. Okay. So after this you need to switch the media source top on the screen. For your window you can stretch or you can place your video anywhere on your background and you can start the recording. Now how to add text on a background screen? Click on sources, click on plus symbol here, click on text, give the name here, click on OK, type the title, select the required font, pick a required font style or size. So I here select regular and font size is 20, click on OK. You can select the color, font color, you can select a color from the color palette, click on OK and you can place on your background. If you want to place a running background video, it is also done from the media source. Click on a plus symbol here, click on a media source, give the name here, video, click on OK, locate the file. I have a sample file here, video, select, click on open, click on check loop and click OK. Place your media source top and you can place your media source anywhere on the screen. Similarly, if you want to remove text or video you can place it on the top of your screen anywhere. You can resize the video or you can place anywhere according to your need, and you can start recording here. Thanks for watching this.